Hey guys, coming to you from Missouri here today. We were over here looking at some places and we came across this park called Rockwoods Reservation. And we were driving through and we noticed this big stone structure here. And I had no idea what it is, so I thought we'd come over here and check out the information on it at least. They got a little board here that kind of explains what's going on. It says it's a lime kiln. It says this structure is a lime kiln or oven built around 1856. And it actually heats up limestone rocks at up to 800 degrees Fahrenheit and turns it into powdered lime. That's pretty interesting. That's pretty cool. And this is actually made of firebrick from St. Louis. And they said it's 20 by 20 at the base, and it's 40 feet high. So it is pretty massive, that's for sure. Pretty cool here. And here I'm gonna walk around the side of it so we can take a look at it too. We'll go up the hill here. Jordan's way up there in the woods already, checking out some kind of trail. We got this fenced off because obviously this thing's starting to kind of fall apart at this point, but that is pretty cool. And they actually built it next to the steep hill because that way they could load it up top more easily. Pretty interesting. But anyway, so it was kind of a neat feature, something to look at, and I think this is the only one left standing like this, so that's pretty cool. Anyway guys, hopefully you find that interesting. We're gonna keep looking around and see what else they have around here, and we'll see you later. Bye.